Hi friends, Trisha here, CEO at BrownGirlMagazine.com. Before 2019 wraps up, I wanted to come and say a warm and huge thank you to our team of supporters, readers, writers, for the massive amounts of love you show us 365 days of the year. We wouldn't be here without you. I'm so excited to share that this year, Brown Girl has seen more than 1 million readers to the website from around the world. And that is no easy feat. As many of you know, we're a small team of freelancers living in more than 10 time zones across the country and the world. And everything we do it out of the pure passion of our heart. And we've curated thousands of pieces of original content because we believe in empowering folks through storytelling that not only breaks barriers, but also glass ceilings. And so, believe it or not, this January actually marks 2 years that I've gone full-time to pursue Brown Girl. And everything that I have done up until this point has only been possible because of the massive team we have on board. There's 200 freelancers. We have everyone from editors to writers to data gurus to newsletter managers to event managers to our social media team that literally works 365 days of the year. Nothing at Brown Girl is possible without them. And to celebrate 2 years full time in January is a really, really big deal. And I wanted you guys to be a part of it as well. So since going full-time, we've pushed ourselves even harder. Our goal will always be to pump out as much evergreen content that will make a difference for generations to come. We've also released our first ever apparel line, Lurky Power, which many of you rock, and we're so grateful for it. We also went above and beyond to curate lots of offline events so that our community can meet in real life. This year alone, we hosted our first ever PopX. We also hosted back-to-back Me Too discussions. We did our chat with Maria Kamar, aka Hate Copy, earlier this year. We've done book readings, and we also hosted our very first period party with the Desai Foundation. And of course, we're so excited that we were able to host our second annual Slashy Summit. So Slashy Summit has honestly been so beautiful to see. We've watched it grow and flourish from bottom up. And because every single person at Brown Girl is a Slashy, the summit is truly an extension to everything we're building. It only makes sense. And so this year we saw 400 Slashies in the room from all across the country, from California to Texas, Ohio, Michigan, Pennsylvania, New Jersey, New York, and even India, you name it, and you know, Slashies were there. And we also partnered with more than 30 partners from across the country, and they came on board to sponsor the summit. We also had 88 speakers on board, and they all spoke to their Slashy struggles and wins. And honestly, what we're building is real, and we know that the Slashy Summit deserves to be in a city closer to you, and we can't wait to make that happen. But the only way to make it happen is with your support, love, tough love, and also lots of feedback. So I hope that you'll take a few minutes to fill out our 2019 survey linked in the bio. Every single question that you answer will help us determine how and where to take Brown Girl and Slashy Summit in 2020. So on that note, I want to wish you all a really, really happy holiday and a beautiful new year. Here's hoping 2020 brings you light, love, and prosperity.